kukosanga bibi. He's ugly, by the way, he's ugly.
Very ugly.
Peke yake pesa tu ya kumayo. Unaona? So, uo, akipatana bima yako. Hey, what's up? Welcome back to this video. And of course, if you're new here, consider subscribing. This is the Ukweli Corner. My name is Sam.
Welcome back to Ukweli Corner section. I'm Katari Kenya, and today on set I have two of my good friends. One is my bro, and another one is a book man. So, what are 17 Ake?
My name is Benjamin.
Today, Ukweli Corner.
Keep it at it. So, without much ado, let's just get into it. Leo akwapa kujitetea, and tukianza. Ushai katia msichana, haushai hit on a girl akakwambia kuna kitu anataka, as in lazima ukue na kitu ndio akubali undate. Ujai pata bali
kuniambia kuna kitu specific
anataka. Aha, na wewe?
For me, yeah, it happened, but I was like, oh wow, it's the first time and there are conditions but nikasema
Okay. And before you hit on a girl, ushai like jiangalia ukasema sina gari, sina pesa, sina nyumba, ndio huyu msichana anikubalia, like lazima consider hizo vitu before you hit on a girl. What can you say?
Bado juu you see this a thing that deals with emotion. So working on a day alafu unampenda uchongea na yeye ufanyie nini umwongelesha vizuri, so as you make sure umempenye emotions zako
kwanza. So they should consider your emotions first before they start looking at money, house, before I consider hizo vitu. And you?
Yeah, but at my age siwezi sema yani okay I hit on girls. Nikienda kukatia dem, in me I feel that confidence. Okay, so it was the work. But in some years, okay, next few years, yeah, it will happen by the way. That's the like,
that's when
I go in a nyumba, obvious. Not even for a girl. In my life, that's when I go in a person. But we can accord them. Has to me a once, feeling. No, 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 to any, walk on a, like, 30 years
and above.
Yeah, and then I can draw this girl. Nikimpeleka shopping, it will work. Nikimpeleka hapa na hapa, it will work. Tukitoka club, nikimpeleka home na gali yangu. It will be better than Uber. But at my age, I don't go stay anything.
Oh.
I just go with
what you feel.
Yeah, what I feel.
So ladies should also consider, see at your kifika kwa relationship, a guy is there hitting on you. Wewe sasa unataka tu like already kumuliza uko na pesa, uko na nyumba?
No.
Wanachoma.
Sasa tuna tatoa wapi?
Eleweni, please.
But ku take this message ile mrefu, ili nakwambia venye nitakupatia dunia na mbinguni. I can. At my age now I can. Ginger. Short night. I can.
Alafu, ushaikuwa kwa situation yenye you didn't have money and then you were hitting on a lady. Alafu akakukata. Then saizi you're looking good anaingia kwa timeline yako on social media anaona you're looking good, you're looking fly, ndio ya shanza kukunusia na kuuliza it's been a minute, uko wapi tupatane, tunakutana lini? Shai kwa penia? Bro, unasemaje?
Hey, my thing. Then, okay, when I was in the last year of high school, yes, I had a girlfriend, but when we finished high school, I went broke.
I went broke.
But matembea kwa barabara majoni saa 9 au saa 10 haumuoni anywhere. But before alikuwa around, namuona anytime. But nikimaliza high school, nilikuwa broke. Yeah, a shower is a different.
Uh-huh.
Sayana is a gear box.
Ladies, please. I hope you're watching.
Sipo, tupere tukiwa na soto. Tukipata pesa, tunatrop. Yote ni hako, juni nukua na wewe tukiwa msoto.
And bro, ishe kwa penia?
For me, I can't really say it was because of money. Rejection ni kwa lakisi na siwezi jua ni kwa jua pesa, ni kwa jua pesa. Sijui hizo.
Oh, haku kuambia. Because even ladies out here are tricky, they can't even open up to you because they feel like, okay, open up, you feel hurt, so what I can do is when you are so they just go. Ah, alafu, kwa hii maisha yako, kitu isha kufanyikia ile mbaya sana, ile dema isha kuombu kashindwa kuweza ku afford kumpatia. Dema isha kuomba kitu sana kashindwa kumpatia.
Okay, for now, I'm expecting.
In your next phase.
I'm expecting it. Mm-hmm. So my girlfriend, mm-hmm. my future girlfriend, mm-hmm. is Usinombe Kutimistapata. Don't be a hard time with my dear.
So, akusikize.
Anisikize, man.
Na wewe, dema ushe kuomba kitu ukakwaza, ai, hii siwezi afford. Ama hii nimeshindwa kumpatia kabisa na ukafili, ukasikia vibaya batia, nikasirika kabisa. Ushe kuhabemia, ushe kuwa na such a situation. Ijai kufanyikia. So, saizi kuna vita ya sponsors na boy child kati ya madem. Eh? Leo mko hapa, ebu mniambie, have you ever lost your girlfriend to a sponsor? Have you ever, like, ushai kuateza girlfriend wako ukasikia, hey, excuse ya kona sponyo.
Sinyawai, lakini ni expect kama sinyawai. Bado.
But you never see magic because you're supposed to be a sponsor.
It's a coming. It's a
coming.
Okay, but they're my sponsor. I took a tie. But now I'm a sponsor. That's it. I'm part of the time they come a good time. I took a tie. When I want a BB. He's there. I took a sack of BB. He's ugly, by the way. He's ugly.
Very ugly.
Peggy, I can pay for you. So, akipatana dema yako, maybe dema anaenda kwake akidhani anaenda kuchukua pesa. Yule msia atakuwa unexpect sponsor atakuwa busy. Paka atakuwa anapata dema yangu. Baada akifika huko vitu ni different.
Kwa ground vitu ni different.
Akifika hapo anapata sponsor kwenye domingo. Sponsor kwenye kuharibu kazi, kwenye debt. Sponsor ako already wrapped supper wakule pamoja.
So, unaweza recommend msichana akae na sponsor?
No.
You cannot recommend.
Yeah, sponsor is like an addiction. Much better sponsor. You feel like, those all the people they are good at future, but it's simple. Juu wako na bibi, but wacha nikwambie. Kuna ndoa ya wenyewe una at your age, you are like 24-25 years. When they must. But at your 38 years, utakuwa na bwana kwa nyumba. That bwana.
But
kwa ule mtu wa 25 years, saa utafifenye ndo yako, itakuwa. So simple, it's not about even having a boyfriend. Kwa angu ni sawa, tunaweza achana, it's not even because of a sponsor.
So
this one, it's gonna happen.
Karma, it will come back to you.
Yeah, simple. Okay. Unaribu ndo wa wengine, ya yako.
Itakuja kwa ribika, itakuja. So what can you tell ladies generally? Relationship wise, anything too. I'm being a girl child up on Jay. What you can just advise that person?
According to my own opinion, there's a same come as a man, a chance for men. Men are supposed to work for a better future. See, they work for ati mtu afanye kazi juu dema anataka pesa, mtu inafaa atafute pesa juu ya future, juu a bright future.
Sio saizi. Sio ya pesa ya demu mwenye nataka saizi, inafaa work hard for the future.
For the future, not for the girls. Yani kwa ni pesa unapitia pesa, ya sio. Alafu kitu ngini wajue, time pia ni important. Vitu ni process, take process.
Pole, trust the process.
Si lazima kila kitu kwe saizi.
Ikwe ready-made, kila kitu iko perfect. It won't work. So please, ladies, consider.
Okay, sina mambo ya kusema hapo.
at least, come like show some effort. Yeah, show some effort. Usikuje tu hivyo hivyo bure. Tunaona hata watalipi hao pia wana expect mkuje na kitu. So it's not one sided.
Yeah,
so thank you so much my people, that has been our time, and keep it at Ukweli Corner section. Next time we'll be doing another thing. I hope it will be able to inspire some of you people, and thank you so much. Subscribe and naupenda sana.
Hapo chini.
Click that button. Yeah.